What is up, YouTube? It's Kingfisher745, and today I'm bringing you Spec Ops 9, Mission 2, including the Epic Boss. The Epic Boss of Mission 2 is the Iron Patriot armor, and the heroes that you're going to need to deploy are Punisher, War Machine, and Union Jack. If you do not have all of these characters recruited, you will not be able to fight the Epic Boss, and the only option is to recruit them or to use gold to skip the task. Now this mission, like many others, has a lot of dialogue. I'm going to include it once again, and the reason being is because I know a lot of people like to see the storyline. Due to that fact, there will not be extended commentary on this video, but I have started to put full commentary on my newest episodes of Team Spotlight and the Adamantium Process. The main reason for this video is to hopefully help everyone reach the Epic Boss. That way you can complete task number 25 and recruit Rescue. I recently finished this quest line and I got Rescue, and I'm in the process of leveling her. I plan on releasing a full character review of her as soon as I have her leveled up. Now before we get into the gameplay, I just want to leave you with a few tips. You must complete all of the regular battles to get the Epic Boss to appear. Secondly, do the deploys as soon as they appear, that way they finish up quickly. Those are really the only two things you need to know about getting the Epic Boss to appear. With that being said, we're going to get fully into Mission 2 of Spec Ops 9. I hope the video helps, and I hope you enjoy it. I wish you all good luck in recruiting Rescue. Thank you.
Thank you.
We've come to the end of Mission 2 of Special Operations 9, everything including the epic boss. I really hope that this video helped you, and there will be future updates, including a two-part video which will show all of the tasks for Special Operations 9. And also this week, I will be releasing new episodes of Team Spotlight and the Adamantium Process, so please stay tuned for that. Lastly, I'd like to ask you to please like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more videos. Good luck with Spec Ops 9 and the epic boss, the Iron Patriot. Until next time, take care.